Hey everyone, it's Amanda. So I have a couple of cards and some layouts that I made that I'm gonna show you. So I'm just gonna go ahead before I show you the layouts and the cards. I'm gonna show you what paper line I used for them. So the first layout or the first couple of layouts I'm gonna show you is using this Making Memories, and it's the Scrapbook Basics, and it is the black and white kit. So I made a couple of layouts and one card with this. And the first layout that I made is this one right here, and it's titled Be What You Are, a Sunflower. And this is part of a song from I believe it's Matchbox 20 that sings it. So it's a picture of me and my dad, and I decided that, the title and just using all these flowers and everything just looked good. So I went ahead and I just basically layered, coordinating paper against black, white, and the yellow. And then I used some Recollections bling over here and over here. And then just around the edge of the flower, I wanted to use up a lot of my yellow flowers because I have a whole bunch of them, and I find myself not using these flowers as much, so this color as much. So I used just a whole bunch of different flowers from Prima and Recollections. And then I used some clay flowers from Letty. And then I used just some other little flowers. And then up here, I did the same exact thing. So I really like how this one turned out. It's really cute. My next layout was for a challenge at my scrapbookroom.ing.com. And we had to use the color yellow and some fabric in the notating places. And the way that she had it laid out, this is how it was supposed to be. So down here, I used some fabric down here that I got, and I mean like a little banner, and I put these yellow brads. I used the fabric that I got from Walmart. And so I used that. I put a strip of fabric around here, and then I put some yellow beaded trim going down here. And then I just put a flower from Prima. And then up here, I titled it Girls Night Out, and this is a picture of me and my friend, and we were going out to dinner. I used my punch for my butterfly. And I kind of popped it up, if you can't tell. I put some little beads on it as well. I used some Recollections bling. And then right here, I used these frames from K and Company. And I just put the fabric behind it because we had to use fabric up here as well. And then over here, I just journaled, and then I put some more bling, and then I put my felt flowers that I made over here, and then a Prima flower in the middle. So that's how that one turned out. I really like how that one turned out. Turned out really cute. And then the card that I made using some of the scraps is this card right here, and it's a birthday card. And basically, I just used some of the trim right here and some of the beaded trim. I put some flowers, and then I put this really cute dollar stamp that I got, and I glossy accent the dollar stamp. And then up here, I just cut a little banner, and I put some stickles on that. And then the inside, I just stamped Happy Birthday. And put some glitter up there and a banner, and then some flowers from Recollections. So the next one that I made is using this color block paper, and it is really pretty, and it comes with a sticker sheet. So I just made one layout using this, and it's a really simple layout. I titled it Dinner Date, and I just cut a piece of paper out, cropped the corners, inked the edges, and then down here I just used my punch and kind of just punched out a little border, and then I put some trim in blue and then some flatback pearls going across. And then up here I just used a cluster of flowers, and I put some brads that I got from Walmart, and then some buttons as well. And then I used some recollection bling to put down there. I cut out two of the little strips from the collection and kind of pop dotted one of them up and just put this one behind a piece of paper. And that was really it. I put two flowers up here, and that was it for this layout. Very simple and easy. And I didn't make a card with that one. The next one I'm going to show you is using Penny Lane, and this is by My Mind's Eye, and it's really, really cute colors. I've used this paper pad a couple of times for some projects, and I just did one layout and one card, and this is a picture of me and my boyfriend, and we went to Sonic for the first time, and it's like the one that's closest to us is like an hour and a half away, so we usually go to the ocean, and that's on the way, so we stopped here when it first opened. So I used just a couple of strips of the paper, and then right here I used this piece of paper, and I just kind of punched around the side. And then I used all these embellishments are from a collection that I do not know what it is called. It's an older collection, and I just have it like in a baggie. So I used that all over here, all the flowers and the green thing up here. I put some buttons down here as well as up here. And then I used some thickers to just spell out our first trip too. And then I left Sonic just, you know, in the picture. I used some chipboard pieces from a K&I kit that just say explore and memories down there. And I just used one of the chipboard pieces from this collection. And then I just cut out a little writing pad and just journaled on it. So that's that layout. And then my card is just really simple. It's a thinking of you card. I just used some of the scraps, and then I just used one of those embellishments and put like a little button, I'm sorry. And then up here I just stamped thinking of you, and I glittered it. And then on the inside I just left it blank, and I just stamped a little flower. Okay, so the next collection that I used is an older collection. It's by Me and My Big Ideas, and it's just one of those value packs of paper. And this is very old. I think I got this when I first started scrapbooking. And I wanted to use this paper. I wanted to cut out these clouds and use the clouds in my layout. So that's what I did. And